Baby girl wanna kick it with a G like me. She got a man, but the nigga is square and don't care, really love him. He too busy hanging with his friends, so on her under, she fantasize about me and making plans. But I don't wanna take it there, so I keep my cool. My cousin J-Mo told me if I don't get it, I'm a fool. We flirt, but nothing major. Smiles when we pass by, like what's up. But I can see that look in her eye. Should I pursue it and do what we really wanna do, or leave her alone and find my own woman to screw? I ain't breaking up a happy home, cause she ain't happy. It's been a few times, baby girl tried to get at me, but I brushed it off. She told me that I could have it. I was tempted for a minute, but I didn't wanna take advantage. We was in the club, and she wasn't there with her man all in my face, trying to compensate with a drink in her hand.
Me and you can't go on like this. It's best we turn around and quit. I don't wanna cause problems with your man, so I hope you understand.
I want you, but I won't do it.
Hello? Hey, what's up? Nah, I'm in traffic right now. I'ma hit you back. I hit you back when I get to where I gotta be. Alright.
Her man work out of town, so she home alone. Want me to come around. She call me when he gone, but I be making excuses like I'm out in traffic. She know I'm bullshitting, I ain't trying to call static. Cause if I hit it and she fall in love, I ain't ready for a relationship, so I try to keep it steady. I want it bad as she do, but I hold it in, because I lust that she want me as more than a friend. Temptation is calling, I keep stalling. Seen her at the park in them jeans. Oh man, baby girl is a catch in the half. I'm hypnotized, fantasize about seeing that in the bubble. Bad. I'm suspended in animation. I'm trying to be patient, so after I make my observation, the complication should be easy to deal with. Then I know if she is the one I wanna chill with.
You can't go on like this. It's best we turn around and quit. I don't wanna cause problems with your man, so I hope you understand.
I want to, but I won't do it.
What's up with you? Yeah, I need to talk to you. Yeah, we need to have a serious talk. Yeah, I bring some fantasy. We need to talk about something.
I ain't scared of her man, but he don't have a clue what's going on, so I put myself in his shoes. How would I feel if my girl wanna cheat on me, and I'm at work not knowing she trying to creep on me? He might be thinking of her, cause he's deep in love, coming home with flowers and all that stuff. But he don't give her the physical attention. When they conversate, he don't even listen. He tell the girl be quiet, he trying to watch the game. She feeling like they love just ain't the same, so she calling me and want me to comfort her, show her love while her man is hard at work. But I don't do it cause I don't want it done to me. She look good, but there's other fish in the sea, so I have to tell the girl stop with the game. Your man love, talk to him and don't change.
You can't go on like this. It's best we turn around and quit. I don't wanna cause problems with your man, so I hope you understand.
I want to, but I won't do it.
Man, I'm not answering my phone because I don't wanna talk to you. You need to talk to your man. You know what I'm saying? We can't be nothing but friends. You know what I'm saying? I'm not trying to take it there, so I gotta go. Bye.
I won't do it.